Today I'm going to talk to you about one of my favourite reads that I've had, which is Jerome Kaino's latest biography. I found it a great read. It talked about his family background. He talked about some of his idols that actually encouraged him, and he also, last minute, much to his publisher's horror, added a three-page tribute to Jerry Collins, who died just before the book was published. But certainly a great read. I actually found it quite riveting, and I read it in actually 2 days. I struggled to put it down.